Sup guys, Hunter for Hire here, with another episode of Internet Cafe Simulator 2. It'll pop up in a second. Enjoying some Dutch crunch. This is sea salt and malt vinegar. I got another bag over here, ready to go. There it is. Let's load up our game and get going here. I got a little something for you guys. The next game we're going to play either Video Game Simulator. No, what is it called? Shoot. I forgot what it's called. Well, we're going to play either DEFCON. Or, Video Game Company Simulator. Or something like that. Video Game Tycoon, I think it's called. And, I'll have a poll. Should be up in the corner. If not, put it down in the comments. Which one you'd prefer. Let's check out what we can get. Let's boost up our speed. Minor 2, 180. Yeah, let's save for that. Alright, let's get going. Sup, boy? You're good. Go work. Yeah, you too. You're happy. How's the food? Oh my goodness, it's almost empty. Let me fill that up. Well, let's get to work, shall we? Hope you guys had a good April Fool's. Day. I don't really partake from Poland. It's my mom's birthday on Friday. It was, I forgot one thing. And that is the damn settings. Everything's on. Alright. How many times do I have to hit this thing? Oh, now it's way too quiet. There we go. Yeah, it could be my headphone. Volume was kind of low there. Alright, let's get to work. Have a good day, boy. I gotta admit, there is a redundancy in this game, but I do love our arcade. Our arcade's pretty awesome. It's really starting to pop off. I don't know what I had in mind for this episode from last time. Oh, so much better than the red, don't you agree? It's nice and clean. Very nice. Okay, auto. I don't know why I shut it off. I mean, we do have our machines up here. Okay, they're working. Why is that not? There we go. Looking good. I think the entrance goes through here. Initially, I was going to put something here, but this goes into the exit room. So, we're going to get another... let's get a VR set up. That's what we were going to do. We were going to do some VR. The lights are turned off for some reason, too. And we should really open up. People are waiting. We're burning through money. We got all these people on our payroll. So, yeah. Good. Booyah. So let's go see. So let's get a VR table thing set up, shall we? VR headset. Let's get the best one, shall we? VR controllers. Two of those. That's for consoles, we don't need that. Let's get a VR desk. This is pretty cool. Let's grab that. Let's grab some paintings too. Let's get that. Sure, let's get that one. And that one upstairs is gonna be sophisticated art. That's right. Ooh, this one's nice too. Don't need a mouse pad, don't need... I wanted to replace the other mouse. I'm not a fan of this one. This one's kinda cool. This one's pretty good. Grab that. Yeah. Let's grab a chair for the VR thing. Does the VR need a chair? I don't even know. Alright, let's take a look. $6,000. Let's do it. Got a big day. We got a lot of money. Let's check on our crypto. Oh man, Bitcoin's really down. We're almost there at one Bitcoin. So that's gonna be great. We got two Ethereum. Ethereum's going up. Let's buy a couple more. Let's buy three. Alright. Place is looking nice. Don't walk through this stuff. Ugh. Another bomber. Oh man, I'm so glad I got rid of that bombing. I got that guy to shoot these guys. Oh, it's raining. It's perfect time to hop on in. And there's my delivery. Camel Prime. Picture. Oh, that looks cool. Nice to have the big backpack. We're kind of loaded here, which is awesome. We're gonna finish up the missions and... Oops. Grab that before that becomes... Oh, sorry. Let's put the cat up here. I like the kitty. We need something for that wall too. Alright. Cool. Oh, we need a computer. I didn't know that. Let's grab that there. Right, the mouse is for downstairs. Let's put up some nice pictures. They're kind of smaller than I thought. I was hoping they'd be bigger. Let's go get the rest of the stuff. Making money! Hand over fist. There's the headset. Yeah, this is the big one. We gotta order the PC. Of course, I mean, it's gotta run on a computer, right? Yeah, it's looking good. Grab this one. Let's go set up that mouse for that computer that we wanted, because that one doesn't fit so well. Yeah, this one that doesn't suit that one up too well. Why is this not? There we go. Bring that nice new mouse. Roomba's here. Nice. Let's get this set up right here. Our PC has arrived. Beautiful. All we need is that PC. Let's put this up here. I like. Looks good. What else we have on here? Oh yeah, stuff for sale and that. Nice. We're making bank. Hand over fist. Sorry, excusez-moi. I wonder what the, hey, somebody's playing the old Junker. The oldest arcade in town. Ooh, this has like a cool... I like. Let's go set the price on that sucker before anybody comes and uses that real quick. Oh, somebody's running. Better be quick. There's the VR. H6 is fine. Let's make this one even $8 an hour. That one's being taken. This one's $5. Alright, no new customers, yep. It's getting dark, let's go see if we can find that hobo and see what he wants. What do you need? 25,000 for the vice, but the power rack is very expensive. Do we have it? No, we don't. That's no problem, we can just sell our, you know what? We're going for a third setup. Excusez-moi. So far away. Getting a third rate case, boys. Gonna get as many as we can. Making so much bank. I hope Bitcoin goes back up. Good job, shooter. Whoops. Let's get this set up. Would be nice if nice. I wish I had an office, you know? I can put stuff in it. I guess I could kind of make a doorway or something. Maybe I can place tables sideways and make like a no entry thing. Alright. You can do it. Beautiful. Let's turn this bad boy on. We're draining a lot of power. I don't like that that one's backwards. It's gonna drive me nuts, but it's fine. We could get another console set up here. You know, I like that idea. But you're very close to these things. That's fine. It's not a problem. Just put that up there. Might have something up there. We'll go shop. Arcade's looking spanky. Let's take a peek at our, well, first let's do the paintings. And let's get that proper console. I like that idea. Gamer table. Console. Take that one. Grab a nice big, one. Nice. Let's get some more paintings. Let's get the horses. Let's get the train. Let's get the car. Let's get that one. Ooh, I like this horn. That's stylish. These are two, you know. Get that one too. Grab that one. That one's cool. That one's cool. That one's okay. That one. Joysticks. First, let's take a look at the consoles. What we got? PlayStation 5. Let's do it. Nice. Let's grab two of those. Boom. We're almost broke. Let's see. Bitcoin's really down, but do I care? I'm almost there. We're almost there. Ether's going nicely up. I gotta make sure. 14. I think we've got the first one for 13, and then we got a couple more. Yeah. Yeah, we got 5 of those. Let's grab a bite to eat, shall we? Let's see. What do we want? What do we want? I'm eating chips, so let's get some chips. Let's go 6. That one. Put the nachos here. There we go. Nice. Let's go get those packages. Holy smokes. Oh, that's tiny. Where would that go? Coma that a cat is just a house, except we don't have a cat. Mm-hmm. That's our cat wall right there. Hello? That one kind of sucks. I like the train. I like trains. Because I'm a normie. Nice. Horses. I like the city. The city's cool. That's New York. Holy cow, this thing is huge. I know just where to put it. Oh, we're empty. Drop that, pick up that. Nobody touch that for now. This one's kind of small. Let's see, what do we have that's really good here? Like something crappy like this? Yeah, why not? For now. Excusez-moi. What do we have that's really nice and big? How big is this? Yeah, that's kind of cool. Yeah. Oh man, that is sick. I like that. I wish that was bigger. That's bigger. Yeah, let's grab that. Place that. Can't place on that wall. That sucks. Put that there. Let's grab the horses. Let's put the horses up here. Nice. I'm gonna have a go, huh? Tiny. Got your VR set up? You gonna play? Just gonna look at it? I don't have to accept, do I? Everything is on auto accept. Huh, he didn't really play. I gotta go see if auto accept is on. We made Bitcoin. Woo-wee! I should have sold. It's a really bad price. Let's go take over here. Auto approve is not on!
Oh, I don't know.
Missing out on money. Excuse me. Hey, Kitty, you're always welcome.
Come here, come.
There's a PlayStation.
Come on, huh?
There's the TV. There's that table. Nice car. Oh, this one's nice and big. The boats. This one is for the bathroom. Definitely for the bathroom. Is there nowhere I can... There we go. Very nice. I thought auto accept was on. Oh, hi. Thank you. Oh. It's always false. I don't know why. Put that away. All right, let's go set up the VR. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, we need chairs. I forgot about that. I don't like this thing. This is so tiny and... There we go, that's a good spot for it. We need chairs, don't we? Yeah, this one's nice and big. Yeah, it's even bigger than this one. Let's put you there. I like this. I wish we had a really big one. I think we need to rotate it. Which way is the front? Is that the front? Or is the other one in the front? I don't know. Just put it down like that. Where's the other controller? Oh, it's on our desk. Nice. Where do we put the car? I want to put it up here. It's nice size too. There we go. Sucks that I can't put anything up there. Oh yeah, we need something for here. Let's take this one. Ah, excuse me. Ah. I think the horses can go here. There we go. Much better. I'm gonna put the train over here too. Nice. Need another controller and a chair. A couple of chairs there as well. Oh. Thank you. We didn't get the achievement for selling a Bitcoin worth. So that's kind of not so cool. What kind of chair? Let's get a couple of these white ones. I like that. It says low, but I like the aesthetic of the white one. Check out the mail. All right. We're doing well. We're doing well. Let's eat one more of our chips. What's this guy at the window? The door's over there. What was that knock? Dude, the bouncer's trying to catch someone, I think. Somebody's knocking out my window. My mic's been high up. You guys probably haven't heard me. Wow, that sucks. There we go. We got the Wii PlayStation and the big one. Nice. What's he playing? Odd graphics for a PlayStation 5. I love these arcades. Our arcade looks so nice. We got room for, you know, one more little arcade here. Maybe we can sneak something in there, you know? Let's see if if there's a game that we don't have yet. We have that old arcade machine. I'm not sure. Game box or old arcade? Let's go see if we can find them. Game box, okay. Yeah, we don't have the old arcade. Let's grab the old one. Gonna finish out our collection. Hold on. Nice, nice, nice. I know just where to place it. Excusez-moi. Somebody's using it. Yeah, you don't need a monitor for it, which is great. Wonder if a monitor would be good. No one's using the big setup, eh? It's expensive. Oh. Hey, don't run. I don't recommend it. $240. I guess he got tired of waiting. Hey. Push me. Boom. stick this old one in here. Could slide that one in there, slide those over, and put that one in here. I kind of like that idea. Are you going again? Sorry, my lady. I gotta maneuver things. There we go. Can you, like, move? Thank you. Beautiful. We got the dirty slot. I wish I had like a sign. This is the dirty collection. We don't need that clock up here anymore. Let's move it upstairs. That's a good spot for it. Hey, nice. I wish both monitors were activated. Even if they showed the same thing, it would be cool. Ooh, he's playing something interesting. It's got a Gears of War vibe. But that's an Xbox game. I don't know what this is. This is something new. It's gotta be like footage of actual games, right? This looks like a tutorial level. Nice. I like our place. I love this thing. This thing is awesome. We're not gonna open up that other room for a while. We have no reason to. I'm probably gonna stack that other room later with like just crypto mining. Oh.
Miller.
Thank you, thank you. Let's go buy that thing, and at first I'm gonna shut down. We are closed, ladies and gentlemen. Hunter's Arcade is closed. Please finish up your games and be on your way.
I don't have time. The dog will find us a bit.
Thank you. Sorry for getting in your way. Have a good day. Come again. Thanks for coming. Somebody tried to get away with something. Walk past me and him. You think he wouldn't get caught? You're good, man. You keep track of everyone who is supposed to pay. I don't know how he knows, but he knows. Next episode, we'll do the mission. And we might expand into upstairs. I'm gonna finish up our rig, too. And maybe go gamble. Put like 50k on the hand. Wouldn't that be something? I hope the audio isn't that bad with the mic not being that close. Hey boy, got some money? You know what, I don't need you guys at work. I really don't. You're making peanuts, you know. Take your time off, go on a nice trip, vacation. I wish you could go on vacation, you know, even if it's just like a cutscene. That'd be kind of cool. Alrighty, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Leave a like if you liked, oh, and don't forget to vote on a game that we'll be playing next once this season is done. Take care.